Eighth and 10th. It's about where we've been all year. And now we turn the wick up for qualifying. Probably overextending the upgrades, but we'll see. Looks like we're kind of going for tippy top on the possible speeds. Right, let's see what we got. And we're attempting to grip in, which is going to be tricky. Yeah, the attempts are tough. I think Aparicio is quicker by a couple tenths. That was a good lap. Now rush them into the pits and have a look-see. Nice. In about 2 minutes, we're gonna go out. Yeah, like that, and like that. Get your tires warm, guys. Let's get it. This is about the best grip we're gonna have to tackle this. Taking different approaches to this. Better warm up from, much better warm up from Leroy. Thank you. Leroy does not improve. Nobody improves. Faces are sad. Etc. Etc. Looks like we're starting with rain. Oof. Okay. Yeah, I'm not certain what to do. It's not gonna be a lot of temperature, so we're gonna need to do a good burn. Yeah, the engines aren't really critical, so I'm not. Oh yeah, this is Leroy's picnic at this point. And now it's just really a matter of deciding when to go in. The end of this lap is a pretty good spot. And I can only really do one at a time. I'm gonna need these guys to break up a little bit more. That's not good. Yeah, that hurt Leroy's race. Unfortunately. Alright guys, no mistakes please. Alright, good stop. Usually want to do Aparicio first. I did Leroy because of her rain boost. It could be a little concerning how far the game expects us to actually need to go on these. We also need to be going about this fast to keep the tires even warm, which is a little bit annoying. Alright. Be careful not to consume Leroy's tires too quickly. Gonna stay like this for a while, huh? Leroy's just kind of trying to desperately get in there. Tinker a bit. I'm just interested in whether or not I can, you know, get by. Careful with the fuel. Yeah, we probably overextended a little bit. I think we have rain coming back. I'm just going to try to make the best of this situation. What I should do is intentionally create a bit of a gap too. I think a lot's going to be riding on how we finish this now. I'm just trying to create some space. Space between Aparicio and Leroy. And it's out of necessity. So that we can double stack. They were so close to the beginning that double stacking just couldn't be done. Alright, inners. Inners for both of these guys. Alright, and go. We should be far enough apart now. I think our timing is going to be perfect. It also looks like Steinman is cruising towards the World Championship. Another slow one. Alright. Now lots riding on how deep we can ride these tires. Menendez is kind of just hanging on very hard. Oh, we got stuck behind the Rossini. We're pretty much done saving fuel. So I'm kind of thinking now. I almost put a little bit too much into attacking. Just going as close to max out as possible on the tire temp. The temps are just really cold. I'm just trying to see to the end now. Probably just need to be patient. Things will fall into place if we give them a chance. Beach is pushing very hard. It's making us uncomfortable. Inters versus wet. It's hard to say on that final stretch. Because I think it just gets right on the edge. Beach is making us uncomfortable. I'm actually trying to decide how far in we should be going to. I have a feeling that sticking to inners might be best, but it's very, very close. It's just that I think sticking at it and running at it at a point where we're going to have to is going to be faster than having to make the switch. Oh boy. Let's try to work a gap. I like gaps. It'd be nice if you could create one, Leroy. That is very uncomfortable. Yeah, because when you're at about the edge, inners have about the same pace as wets. All right, this is working. We're just saving stuff, but now we're looking. There might even be a period of time for dry running, but I don't know that I would put my energy into that. Because it's a very, very fleeting moment for it. Probably don't even, like, earn the time back. Alright, we've pulled, oh wow, our tire wear is better than Beach's running on, running on push. I don't see anyone going for four dries or wets for that matter. It's tough because it is right on the edge, and this graph doesn't really, I know about where the line is, but not exactly. Alright, let's we'll let it go here. Yeah, the AI is switching to more inners. How many have we got? Like 12? it down to like 25 in the pit, and then they should last that long on the other end. The finish is going to be interesting. Okay, another set. Another set of inners. Bang! 39 degrees. I'm gonna let go on the tires. Actually, when it dries out, it's not good for the inners. What we're gonna do is wait for the rain to start, and then we're gonna kick it up. I got a good stop finally. And we're just going to wait for the rain to start. We've got about 3 on beach. And beach is pushing the tires at a point in the race where it's not a good idea. Everybody and their mother's in. Now we're kind of in that danger zone. I was trying to accumulate. Some fuel. Yeah, it looks like we're going to lose some positions. No, it gets bad. Kind of hoping for Robertson to throw his position away, but we probably won't get that lucky. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. be interesting to see where we settle. I'm gonna leave Aparicio out and pit in Leroy. We'll split the strategy and see if it, there's a benefit. There might be. But she has to stay on. And actually, we'll need the team orders. That's kind of the entire point. Could be several seconds a lap, actually. Yeah, here's the depressing thing. The tires are gonna go. The rain period isn't long enough. That's the problem. I think this leads to us conceding the position to Beach and Naito. But I think Naito is already ahead of her. Yeah, I thought it'd be up there longer. It just didn't stay there the entire time, which is kind of what screwed everything up. Just ride her hard. Maybe she'll break on those tires. Yeah, you wanted wets, you have wets. You gotta make it work. And it's not gonna work because the conditions have basically shifted. Oh well. That was an interesting idea, I think, to try it. We didn't have much to lose, because Windsor is so far behind now that we're going to finish in fifth. Pretty much regardless. Not too shabby. I was willing to take that risk with both drivers. So someone had to do the safe thing, and Leroy was behind, so I figured that the payoff would have been better for her on taking the risk. No rulos. Ooh. Ooh. We got some cheaters. Catano's been caught cheating. Okay. We just have like this huge like pool of money that I kind of wish we had in real life. But yeah, we have some monies. Nobody that sticks out to me as being better. Alright, we got a sponsor slot to replace. We're still 5 stars. Bing, bing, bing. Brakes are going to take a while. Alright, let's not having very good luck on this front. Shimizu. Is that an upgrade? We're gonna have trouble getting this all finished by the end of the season as well, getting the car fully up to date. So that doesn't take. I think we just we're at full capacity anyway. We just have to stop developing. We'll be able to control her race now. But it's a thing that you need to do if you want them to be, you know, happy. God. Ooh, the next race is almost an entire month. Huh. 1809. I think this stuff will continue cycling in the background.